Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are going to see love in the general for the sign of Gemini for a week ahead. So watch this video if you're a Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, or if you're dealing with one. Keep in mind these are general readings, so it may or may not resonate. If it do not resonate, do not try to deliberately fit in, check in any other placement. If you want to have a personal reading, link in the description. If you want to follow my Instagram, the name is popping on the screen. The link is in the description. I keep on sharing a lot of remedies, switch words, daily horoscope, manifestation related stuff, and so much more for free, of course, on my Instagram. Go there, use it, make use of it, and yeah, it's going to help you. So now let's see messages for Gemini for week ahead, please. And if you don't already know, I'm a Gemini Sun myself, so hey Gemini. So Gemini, what a privilege to be a Gemini, isn't it? I absolutely love being a Gemini. All right, give me messages for Gemini, please. Present energy, Ace of Swords. Wow, this is freaking cool. Some of you starting something new. You're working on a project. Some of you, you are participating in a competition and you're hoping to win. And the message is that you are going to win. I see something is going to go in your favor. Something is going to be very victorious. A situation that has been probably stressing you out lately. You have been feeling very confused in the situation. Something was keeping you stuck. This could also be a communication from someone, like you were hoping for clarity and somebody was keeping you in dark. I see a clear communication coming in. And as far as your career or something in your personal life goes, I see that you're going to clear confusion and something like a victory is coming in into your life. This is beautiful, beautiful energy. What else? What is happening in Gemini's life these days? Nine of Swords. You have been stressed about something, Gemini. Something is keeping you awake. Some of you having panic attacks about a situation. You have, I don't know, like, I will not say that you have a negative mindset because Geminis are the most optimistic people, but I see that you're very scared of something. You're very scared of something going wrong, and that is actually keeping you very, very stuck. But your message is that you are an absolute motherfucking Empress, Gemini. Everything is in coming your favor. You don't have to worry. Some of you are also very scared that you will lose the stability that you have. Some of you are very scared to lose money maybe or something. Some of you, maybe you are pregnant and you're very scared that you might lose the child. Maybe doctor said that you have some sort of complication and something bad will happen. You are having some sort of panic attacks about a situation and you're not able to sleep well. You guys are having a disturbed sleep pattern, but your message is you're going to be victorious. You don't have to worry. You are unnecessarily stressing yourself. Things are all working for you very, very well. Okay, what is the message for Gemini? What else? See, Seven of Pentacles and Page of Pentacles. Some of you, maybe money is stressing you out. It's like you feel that I'm working so hard. Will it pay my bills or will I make enough money or what will happen to me in future? Some of you having those kind of thoughts. The message is that you're working really hard, Gemini, and when you work hard, your hard work is not wasted. You might feel in the meantime that, oh, this is not working or whatsoever, but it's going to pay you off really well. I mean, it just pays off, right? So your hard work does not go vain, and it might not pay you at where you are working hard, but ultimately it pays you. So always remember that whatever you're trying to do, it's going to give you rewards. Some of you, it's going to give you rewards down the line in your future, but right now you're very stressed. You're like, I'm doing this, but I don't know. Your message is, be rest assured, it's going to pay you well. All right, you don't have to stress about anything, especially when it comes to money or whatsoever. Don't worry. You are unnecessarily thinking very far of future and stressing yourself. You don't have to. Everything is sorted for you in the future. Do not worry. All right. Okay. Give me some love messages for Gemini now. So this was about your career and personal life. Some of you love life. All right. There is someone who's creating unnecessary drama in your life. So you are maybe dealing with somebody who's like a low level bitch. Unnecessary creating conflict in your life. Why? Knight of Cups. Okay, so they are creating conflict, but then they love you as well. Like, what the fuck is happening here? Some of you, I see that somebody is acting very immature. This person is, some of you, you've blocked this person, you've deleted them. Or I see this person is very inconsistent in their efforts. This person might also be somebody who tries to push people away. See how he's just trying to push things away. So some of you, you're dealing with someone who has issues and they do not let people come into their life. This person is very guarded or whatsoever, but then they have passion for you as well. So basically dealing with a multi-faced bitch who does not know what they want. So at one point they have passion for you, and on the other point they are just creating unnecessary drama. Who the fuck is this? Who the freaking fuck is this? Some of it's a water sign, fire sign. Water and fire very majorly coming in. Okay. This person, why is this person creating drama? What's the problem? What's the blockage? Magician. Some of you, the blockage is that this person is a multi-faced bitch. That's literally the blockage. Because, you know, magician is someone who has many faces. Like, this person will not let you know what the reality is. Magician as a person is a trickster, right? Because there is nothing called as magic. Magicians actually trick their audience. This person, the problem is that they have multi faces, and then they don't know how to show their multiple face to you, because then you will be confused which side to slap, right? So that is the problem when you deal with multi-faced bitches, because you don't know which side to slap. Some of you, this person has maybe sex issues. They are addict. They are very much into sex and everything. Some of you, this person thinks very sexually of you. So this person is very physically attracted to you. They are addicted to you. And for others of you, I see that this person has a multiple personality disorder. Like, this person don't know how to tell you what is up. Like, this person at one point they want you, but then on the other side they are blocking you, they are ignoring you, they are pushing you away, but then they want you as well. So see, they want Knight of Cups, like they want to have a relation, but what are they doing? Pushing you away. Like, is this person having some problem mentally? They can't make up their mind. See, Two of Swords. I just said this person cannot make up their mind in Two of Swords. This, your person cannot make their mind. And you know, the problem is that every time they have to make a decision, they try not to make a decision. So this is a person who ignores making a decision. This is a person who ghosts you. This is basically a runner, and they want you to chase them. So you are dealing with somebody who's a runner, and they like the chase, and they know that you will chase. And some of you, that is the confusion, maybe. The confusion that you are having, the sleepless nights, the panic attacks, because you're like, this person is not letting me know anything. What do I do? So that is something which is keeping you very, very stuck, some of you. You know, I also see that you have tried to talk to this person in the past about this a few times, but then every time you did that, they ran off. And then every time you tried to move on, they come back. Who the fuck are you dealing with, Gemini? So what is Gemini's energy towards this person presently? Three of Cups. You are hoping for a reunion with them, Gemini, but you're also contemplating the idea. Some of you definitely have feelings for this person, Gemini, so don't try to tell me otherwise in the comment section. This is your feelings. This is your hopes. Three of Cups, hoping for a reunion, hoping for good times. But then Two of Pentacles, you are also contemplating of whether this person is worth it or not. And if this will work or not. So you are also in doubts. You're definitely in a lot of doubt. Some of you have trust issues. Yeah, see. Some of you are dealing with a Scorpio. You have trust issues, Gemini. You have developed trust issues because of this person. This person has been such a sneak that you cannot make up your mind now. You're like, what do? This person is confusing me. This person is literally in and out of your life. I'm not saying, you know, still now I cannot see a third party situation. I see this person just has issues in committing. So every time they are put up that question of commitment, they ghost you. But then when they see you are moving on, they come back. So this cycle has been going on for some time. This person wants you, but then they cannot make up their mind to want you quickly, if I can put it like that. So they know that they want you, but then they cannot make up their mind for now. So they're like, we can discuss about this in future. Please don't ask me about commitment right now. I'm not ready. This kind of a person, you know. You're dealing with someone who is not ready for commitment yet, but then they know that they want you. Three of Pentacles. See, they want you. They want to work on this situation, but not now. That's their problem. Alright, let's see. Their future action towards you, Gemini. This person's future action towards Gemini, please. Ten of Pentacles. See, wasn't I telling you this? This person, fuck, Gemini. Who the hell are you dealing with? Who the hell are you dealing with, Gemini? This is what they want. This is their action. How do they marry you without making a move? Can you just ask this bitch on my behalf? Can you just like message them right now and ask them? Like, how are you planning to get married to me without expressing anything? They have this for you, passion. Some of you, this person is a whore. They love sex, you know, and they really like having it with you. But then when they have to commit, they're like, oh, later on, maybe, not now. But I'm not telling you that this person is using you. It's not coming into the reading yet. So this person, they are not having someone in the picture, or maybe they are not using you, but your person is a kid, basically. They cannot make up their mind. The only problem is that they have a hard time making up their mind for commitment right now. You want it right now, they don't want it right now. But then they want it down the line, but then you are like, I cannot trust you because you are inconsistent. So how can I wait for you? Maybe you will never give it to me. Some of you, this person has addiction problems. So they are like, how can I get married when I'm not sorted yet? So they want to fix themselves first and then they want to commit. Some sort of issue is going on with this person, which they are not able to tell you, but there is an issue. Addictions, family problems, or just commitment phobia. I don't know. Something is up. And you are having a hard time dealing with this person. They are giving you a hard time, definitely. You are not able to decide. You are like, this bitch is not confessing. This person gives you only one thing, and that is headache. Definitely. People's boyfriends or girlfriends give them love, give them jewelry, give them gifts. Your person gives you headache and depression and anxiety and sleepless nights. What else? See? Tower card. Clarify the tower. Ace of Pentacles. Okay, so you will, some of you, you're going to have unexpected money. Some of you, you are having a goal of making some big money, and I see unexpectedly you will be getting it. Unexpected money coming your way. But when it comes to love, there could be an unexpected confession of love as well. Yeah, see, somebody might just make up their mind. They will take time, first of all, but I see they will. See, this is the energy. Ten of Cups and the Hierophant. This is definitely marriage. You know what? Your person knows that they want to get married to you ultimately. They know that. And they also know that you will not leave them, because they know that you are a very strong support system. Some of you, the problem is that you have made this person very comfortable. So every time they are messed up, they come to you, you comfort them, you help them. And that is why they know that Gemini is not going anywhere. Gemini is also always going to be there for me. So some of you, you have given that level of comfort to them. That is why they are not taking an action towards you as quickly as you want. They know that ultimately I'm going to settle with Gemini. Gemini will wait for me. That is the story, Gemini, so far. Judgment, see? They want it with you too. They want it with you too. But the problem is they cannot commit yet. Right now, in the moment, they cannot. Some of you, you also have been manifesting this person. Is what I see. You want them equally bad. King of Cups, your feelings for them. You have love. Sun card. Some of you, you feel this person is a soulmate. That is why you're not able to move on. You feel a very strong sense of commitment or connection with them. And they are abusing that advantage, Gemini, because they know you're not going anywhere. This person will be coming in with communication. You have been going into circles with this person already. This is not the first time that it's happening. They want to marry you. Like, how the fuck they marry somebody without confessing or without acting right? Like, this person knows that anyway, I'm going to settle with Gemini. What's the deal? They know Gemini got their back. King of Pentacles. Some of you are very, very focused on your money these days. So even you are taking it very lightly, because you're like, anyway, bitch, I am focused on my money. Make up your mind and then come to me. So you are like, take your time. Till then, let me focus on my finances. So maybe that is why the delay is happening further. You are very focused on money. You'll be making good money is what I see. With this strength card, I see this connection is going to go forward. But what's the problem, Gemini? It's toxic. This person is not giving you commitment yet. It is hurting you. Tell this person, call them, message them, and tell them that they are a bitch. Tell them. You have been ignoring this person and you're focusing on your money and, you know, strength. Some of you, you've become very strong in the process. Like, this person made you really strong to deal with any shit that comes your way. You have passion for this person though, and you would definitely want a new beginning. There is a mutual love between both of you. But the problem is that this person is going to take some time. Ultimately, they are coming in, but then they want to take some time. See, again, honeymoon. This person is more focused on sex or good times or dates, or, you know, this is one person who likes to have the good times. But when it comes to commitment and marriage, they are like, oh my God, I'll marry you later on. Don't stress me. So that's the problem. Free yourself. You have been freeing yourself anyway. I see forgiving and learning. Some of you, this person, what is up? One more card, playfulness. Again, see, your person is very playful and they actually love the playful times with you. Some of you, this person is going to hit you up for a date or vacation together. They want to keep things very cool and lighthearted, but some of you, you are hoping for something more stable and serious. This person will also be apologizing if they did something to you. They are coming in really soon with some sort of message or apology. But for marriage and commitment, it's going to take time. But ultimately, I see you guys will be together. This is a lot of drama. Who the fuck are you dealing with? Gemini. This is drama, bitch. This is a drama, bitch, that you're dealing with. They like to flirt with you. They like to have fun with you. They like to keep things fun and easygoing. That's the problem. And you have comforted them, Gemini, a lot. That is why this person knows that they can, you know, get away with whatever. Because they know Gemini is there for them. You have been helping this person a lot with something. You are Gemini. Stop doing that. Pull back. But you will not, because you love them. So that was the reading. Hope this helps and resonate. If it does, make sure you subscribe, like, share, comment. I will see you in the next video. Till then, you guys take care. Stay safe. Bye.